Yay, DEX. Fine, let's do it. Okay, I have this fight and the next fight to beat before I can get the next stage. And setting my partner correct. It is as if this just suddenly got amazingly harder on me. Sorry, Luna, I gotta destroy you. You know, I actually like. I like Luna. Luna's a great character. I really enjoyed her. She was nice and sweet and kind and cuddly. Certain parts of her were cuddly. Just saying. Damn it! Fucking Legao! God! Fuck! Where's the sudden increase in difficulty with online? Bullshit! Oh, that fucking hit him. Really? Okay. Whee! Well, this is fun, guys. Super happy fun time out with Robot and Old Man. Yeah. So, while I'm doing the stages, you guys are gonna have to come up with names. Possibly. Orlin can help out the most because he knows the game and knows the stage. It is just random 1,000-point units. Well, fuck you, game. Fuck you. Now I have to fight four. Look at that. There may be three, but there's actually four in the match. One, two, three, boom, four. Look at that shit. Destroy that one. Destroy that one. Okay, that works. I haven't played in a few months, dude. I know that exact feeling, Orlin. I know that exact feeling. This match, this is of course the random. This is 2DX. So next will be 3. We already figured out the name for this one, so the next one's 3, that's what we want. We're playing online. I can't stop. I don't think I can. No, I can't. No pause. Hey, don't stop. Hold on. Wow, some crazy rainbow dashing skills right there. As I freaked the fuck out as he attacked me. I mainly remember that stage because it always freaks out my friends how aggressive the opponents are. Oh yeah, I totally get that. Next stage. What do we got here? This isn't a fight against red units, is it? This isn't another fight against red units, is it? I got Shin and Shin. Shining finger! Sorry, in my opinion, it is probably one of the best Gundam theme songs ever. Again, I've mentioned, if you're a fan of anime, even though you're not a fan of mecha, I highly recommend watching fucking, G Gundam. G Gundam was like, they tried to take Gundam and make Dragon Ball Z with it. Okay, that's exactly what it's like. Am I just seeing the same characters over again? Oh, look, it's lock on.
What?
There's a theme to every. I swear to God, there's a theme to every stage. What the fuck's the theme on this one? I'm lost. I'm trying to look around and figure something out. I think it's Red Squad? I have no idea. Ow. No, it's not! No, it's not! Oh my god! See, look! Look! Dynamis and freaking Mark II! Emma! Oh! I don't know why Burn the Sky is playing. This doesn't make sense in this stage, okay? I think that's what's throwing me off in my thoughts. Okay. Okay, now watch. Okay, so it's gonna be Emma and Lock-On again. With... the old Sumo. Oh, I got it. I know what this is. Alright. I know exactly what this is. I'm pretty sure. Okay. Orland, or anyone out there who is a fan of the Gundam series, please remind me, because it's been a while. Does Emma die? Oh, wait, you maybe think it's 2,000... Oh, Rando 2,000 points? Oh, that would make sense. Okay, Rando 2,000 points? Sure. Yep, there's Char. Okay. Yes, Emma dies. It was sad. Okay. Does this guy die? I forget. Does the Gold Sumo dude die?
is over.
He's still not dead? Fucking Destiny is weak-ass fucking ultimate. I don't know. I'm still watching turn A. Okay. It is highly possible. It is absolutely highly possible this match is the Death Squad. I'm gonna do it one more time. I'm gonna see if another 2,000 point unit appeared. Well, I mean, I have to do it one more time. I have to beat this to get to the next fucking stage. Yeah, Exia appears. Okay, so this one's just rando 2,000 points. Okay. I thought it was possible that they did all the characters that died in the animes. But no, with Exia here, no. So this one's just... So the last one was rando 1,000. This one's rando 2,000. I was a dumbass to think I could fucking out melee an Exia. Char doesn't die though, at least not in that suit. Yes, but that suit summons Lala. See what I'm getting at, Orlin? That suit summons Lala. You know, Lala, like, the number one reason for everything in the Universal Century. Like, had Lala not died, the Universal Century would not be the Universal Century. And that's the truth, people. But... Yeah, and there's the dragon. Okay. Yeah, it's just rando 2000s. That's greatly disappointing. Pretty Squad 2.0! Oh, now I need a different Pretty picture! Oh. I'll do the pictures afterwards, so. Pretty Squad 2.0. if this next one is rando 2,500 units, and I make it Pretty Squad 2.5. Okay, wait. Oh, son of a bitch. Oh, what is this one? Shit, God Gundam! No! Please tell me this one's not Sword Fighters. Because I'm pretty sure the blue frame are 2,000 point units, not 25. No, it is! Oh! I'm gonna call this one Way of the Samurai. Or somebody think of something like Samurai something. Samurai Showdown. Samurai Jack. Samurai Jack was an awesome show. They should bring back Samurai Jack. They should make a new Powerpuff Girls, new Samurai Jack. What am I saying? I love Powerpuff Girls. I would love a new Powerpuff Girls series. Oh shit, I'm about to die, I'm gonna lose! Damn it, there I went. Okay. At least you brought a sword to a sword fight! Oh, Boss Joe's wet dream! Oh, thank you! Thank you, Walls. Thank you. That's glorious right there. Absolutely glorious. Soul Blade? Soul Blade? Ooh, that could be a good one. Soul Blade? Wait, do you mean like Soul Blade like the Soul Blade like the original game of Soul Calibur? Is that what you mean? Wasn't it called Soul Blade? I'm pretty sure it was called Soul Blade. It's actually the first game in the Soul Calibur series. If anyone actually remembers that. If anyone actually remembers the Soul Calibur series. If that's what you mean by Soul Blade, I'm totally gonna put a picture of the Soul Edge. And I died. Yeah, the arcade version was Soul Edge. Soul Edge? I thought it was Soul Blade because Soul Edge was... Okay. No, none of this bullshit. No, I had him! God damn it! Yeah! Woo! Alright, so Soul Blade. There we go. What's next, guys? This is DEX, and you see how much trouble I'm having by myself, and fuck. And then I have to go to E Route. PS1 was Blade, used to play the extra mission mode all the time. Yeah, see, so I can put a... I still have Soul Calibur 2, so don't... Wait, no, I don't have my copy of Soul Calibur 2. I used to play that shit all the time on the GameCube, Soul Calibur 2. Fuck this boss! I already know. I already know the name of this fight. Can anyone... Orlin! Orlin, can you see it? What's this fight called, man? Look at it! What's this fight called? Look, there's the Kshatriya, there was the Keyblade 2. There's a Keyblade mass produced on the field. Boom, kick me in the face! Psycho Ladies Unite! Psycho Ladies? That's not very nice. Come on, man, take a look at them. They're all Puru. I'm fighting Puru. I'm fighting Puru and Puru and Puru. Oh, yeah, and guess what? I'm also fighting Puru. Who fucking knew that? Die. Yeah! We got her. Look at your split names. What? Zoids, Prinny Squad 2, Soul Blade. What about them? What am I looking at the split names for? Oh yeah, it is Puru. Yeah, we're gonna call this one, Puru WrestleMania! Fuck yeah! Boom! Lulz wins on that one. Kurumania! I was focused on the Psycho Gundam, yeah. Yeah. Orland, I totally yes. Got that. You really have to focus on the Psycho Gundam. It's the only thing in that match you should be focusing on. Okay, so I have no idea the theme for this fight. I see the X one. What was the other one? What was that? Oh, it's the Impulse. Okay, so I see the X one, the Impulse. What the hell was that? That's the Arch. Oh no! 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 I have to die. Honest to God, people, I have to die. Who's this? GPO3? Wait for it, guys! Wait for it! Honestly, I'm gonna die. Okay, I need to stop. Stop fighting. I need... If you don't fight, then they don't freaking fire at you. Oh, there we go. Okay. Boss, the Pretty Squad 2.0 is on the 3DEX spot. It's supposed to be. It's supposed to be there, lols. So what is this that you put? It's time to dude. Oh yeah, I have that image. I'm gonna put it in. But I need to look at this. I need to see this, guys. The Zeta and the Susanoo. Oh my god. Oh my god, you guys. We did it. We did it. This route is amazing. This is the best route in the entire game. So lulz, I know what you're saying. I'm putting in the titles for each fight as I fight them. The pictures will come after I'm done with the Cause I'm technically playing online even though I'm by myself. So I can't stop. I cannot stop the fight. Okay, I need to kill these things and find out what comes next. I'm going to die. I'm going to do it one more time just to test my theory. But I need to see what comes next. Okay, there's the X1 again. Okay, what else? What else? Something. Faz! Oh my god! Okay, I lose. I want to start up this fight one more time. I just did the best thing in my Kirby gaming history. I have to see this. I beat the True Arena in Return to Dreamland. Congratulations, lulz. I know that's a difficult thing. I played that for quite a while. Ladies and gentlemen, it is Pretty Squad 2.5. Okay, I'm actually going to play and try and win now. Which is not going as planned. Oh, I caught that one with the side of my face. And that was my own partner shooting me right there. Caught that shit again. Oh! Blast fucking cannons! I love you so much! No, 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 get him off! Damn it! Fuck! Okay, what is this? It's easier in Triple Deluxe and Superstar Ultra, but here, Galactica Knight doesn't float. I need to play more Kirby games. I totally miss them. Yes, Orland, there's a brand new one coming out. It's coming to 3DS in June. Cool. Oh yeah, I'm totally getting Kirby and Planet Robobot. Because Kirby pilots a mech. Fuck yeah. Ironically, Kirby's mech looks exactly like a ride armor from Mega Man. From Mega Man X. If anyone's noticed that. It's horrible. My favorite Kirby game is Dream Course? Dude, I love Dream Course. That was like the mini golf one, right? On the Super NES. I think that's the game, Dream Course. I love those, like, super oddball games that were on the Super NES. Like Mega Man Soccer. Has anyone actually played Mega Man Soccer? That game was so fucking funny. I'm doing horribly because I'm talking about Mega Man now. And yes, I'm blaming my inability to play this game on Mega Man. Damn it! I'll try to read chat between the matches. Right now, I am totally boned. They put in full frontal! I'm getting boned by full frontal! Come on, just this one left! There! Yeah! We did it! What is this? Yeah, the best golf game ever. Also, Patches and Robobot can apparently be used to customize the mech. It was in a trailer. Also, I know every ability and all but one mode. Oh yeah, hey, I saw, yes, lols, I saw that, trailer for Kirby and Planet Robobot from Japan. The trailer from Japan was absolutely amazing, people. The game looks like so much fun, I cannot wait to play it. What is this fight? I swear to God, if this one's Prinny Squad 3.0, I'm fucking done. I'm fucking done. But I see turn A, I see turn A and the fucking crossbone. I don't want to test my theory! Let's see what appears after the freaking X1 dies. Oh, my partner died! I thought the turn A died. What the hell is my partner? I didn't even look. Turn A is a piece of shit. It does not deserve its 3,000 point cost. Unless you count, it's fucking nuke. What's next? I see the Key Gundam. I see the next one. I see the DX. This is, goddammit, this is Prinny Squad 3.0. Son of a bitch. I know I'm gonna die. I'm almost positive I'm going to die. What's amazing is I'm beating up here on the DX because I actually fear its laser over everything else. Though the Key Gundam has its freaking funnel missiles. Which are bullshit. And yay! So we lost. Let's test my theory. If it is not the turn A and the X1 full cloth, if it's not the same characters that started this match, it's fucking Prinny Squad 3.0. That's it! I'm done! This whole route! This whole fucking route! Oh my god, speedruns are gonna be near impossible on this freaking route! My money, boss! Prinny Squad Max! Oh, that's it! Dude, that's even better! Prinny Squad Max! Oh, I'm totally running that. I'm totally running with that name. Right there, Orlin. Grats. Now my problem is I need to go in and find fucking pictures of different Prinnies. Prinny Squad Max is going to be a Prinny Ball. I'm gonna get a picture of Prinny Ball and the Prinny version of Overlord Ball, and I'm gonna put that as the fucking picture. Oh! Just to be clear, I'm just building these routes today. I'm not even running speedruns on them, as you can tell. Funny part is I give up. I don't even have to do it. I don't have to go in, I don't have to fight it. I know what the final boss is, I know what the final boss of the route is. It's the same as Route D. Alright, cool. So with the names, saved, and edit.